Hey guys, this is Dagron. He's doing his own channel. Make sure to like and subscribe and go find him out. Alright, that's it.
On to the video.
On to the video. Hey guys, welcome back to Sonic Heroes. Make sure to like and subscribe. I'm here with Ben, Sam.
Or don't.
I think I'm from here.
Annihilate.
Subscribe to Sam's channel. Oh, wait.
I don't have one.
Exactly.
I mean, I do, but I don't.
Make videos.
You still.
Until R2 drug you down.
No, yeah. That is no.
Your real life videos can drag you down. Your real life videos got you up.
Yeah.
And then your art thing.
You started spamming it on.
Yep. No, that was never an issue. Because if anything, it would take down the video, not actually the channel. His problem was he got so many copyright flags for doing the art because what he used to do is use anime music.
Yeah, I would do like 8-bit like whatever, and YouTube don't like that. I gave him credit off. They're like, hey, that Sword Art Online 8-bit and that JoJo 8-bit and that other 8-bit, we can't use that. And I was kind of like, And plus that, yeah, then the website I was using too. After that, this guy's too much work, you know what I mean? He gets yelled at like 50 billion times a day. Fucking
hey man, if he got traffic, I don't see why YouTube would hate it. They're getting money end of it too.
I got negative profit. Like, I was getting like this bastard, he should kill himself, you know what I mean? Like, you shouldn't, you know.
Oh no, Ben, this is why you need to care
for it. I know. My YouTube days were fun. Really cool.
I liked all your old videos, your videos of us hanging out with them. Those were good.
I'll take them here.
Like I said,
remember the boot episode? The boot recording? Ben! Stop the telekinesis! You're not fucking...
My mentality is this. I got what I wanted out of YouTube. They paid me like $10. It was cool. It was cool.
That was the only paychecks I got.
Yeah. Hey! Random YouTube money, that's cool, you know what I mean? I don't know, I check my mail, I get a check, I'm like, what? And
I'll take it from here.
$10, I was like, I don't remember doing anything for $10.
Yeah, you know? Now they send you a card, you gotta go, turn it on and whatever.
Yeah.
Yeah, we take some of the
cards. Yeah, so it's kinda like, cool, like, old YouTube is great, you know what I mean? Old YouTube is great, you know what I mean? Like, YouTube before Game Grumps was like a well known, you know what I mean? When Game Grumps was starting out, you know what I mean? That's when the YouTube was the best.
Boy, I think I like YouTube a lot more.
No, back with JonTron, and also when you're an artist, you can technically make money in the game.
You just go views, not minutes.
Yeah, it was.
And that was the good part.
People are
viewing it for like 10 seconds, so you're getting a really high number of people, traffic, but not really.
Yeah, you're getting like, you're getting a billion people watching your videos, but in reality,
in 10 seconds.
Yeah, so in reality, that billion people are just in grand total, you're only watching for an hour, you know what I mean? That's why minutes watched happen, and that kills a lot of people because
a lot of artists don't want to sit there and make a half hour thing
they go crazy
because
trying.
It would literally kill them to draw that much.
Yeah. And you know, it takes time too, man. You know what I mean? Yeah. See, like a lot of stuff.
Foolish
like,
fool!
But see, stuff like this, you get the loss super quick, you know what I mean? I did YouTube for a while, so I don't know. I did for three years. That was cool. Oh, what? Oh, wow.
You ran out of coins because you kept bashing.
It's not coin markets, it's rings. Get that straight.
Let's take care of them
first. Quarter coins. What is this?
We may be.
Mario?
You call them quarters.
You call them quarters. I call them nickels. Can you just go straight?
No. It's like one of that little child game, whatever thingy, lover.
It's not a child's game. It's called a dating thing. Or like, I know what you're talking about Japanese thing.
Yeah, it's
a Japanese thing. Or like,
follow your path or whatever kind of thing. If it...
That thing? Oh wow. Whoa. This is spoopy.
Spoopy?
It's pretty spoopy.
Spoopy!
It's pretty spoopy. Not spooky, spoopy. It's not scary at all, but it's pretty spoopy. I can get a little fried it, and that, this does not look like... I feel like this is not finished.
I'll take it from here. Just watch this.
What is this part?
Right. Yeah, I feel like this part was not finished.
I guess they wanted to challenge us.
Alright, now we're in blue.
So, guys, I hope you like this episode, because this is all I'm going to be doing for the rest.
Well, this man dies a lot. Let's put blood bets now. Four. I think Ben's gonna die four times, starting here.
For being the level. Is that Sonic's body right there?
Probably.
It disappeared. You smooshed it.
You smooshed it. Hurrah! Alright, here. I don't know. You played this game before. Hey, Craig, buddy, this fucking chair, bro. Can you just fly? Dude, this chair's
I think Ben screwed it up.
Screw it up.
Because I think you're supposed to, oh, maybe you gotta do a different order?
What is this place?
Oh, here's death one.
I guess they wanted to challenge us.
Uncomfortable?
No, comfortable.
Yeah. Wait until we get the chairs that I want us to get. Just as it's.
Yep. Come on, Ben. You know we don't believe in you. I believe in you. As much as I believe in Marcus would ever get his driver's license.
You trust him as much as I ever will get my driver's license?
Yeah, so it's not very... that trust is not very that high. It's not very that high, so...
Once I get the
applause,
take the time to do
it. So you do your permit test.
Well, no, that's what I mean. So, yeah, no, I gotta get the class first.
Yeah, that sucks. You get to
that's the problem. I gotta take the fucking...
That's what happens. You don't want to fail three times, man.
I just think that fucking law is dumb.
Hey, man, it should show proof. You can't pass three times and something's wrong, you know what I mean?
No, that was bullshit. The year before... Literally, that law came, like the year before that law came in effect, also the year that I was able to take my driver's permit, was the time where Ashley got her permit. And she tried it like 10 times and got it. Oh, so it's kind of a trick. Oh. You weren't supposed to really
just yet.
Go get it.
I think it was supposed to be like, I need to kill
you. Yeah, each in their zones, whatever. Holy crap, and you were there for 10 hours?
Yeah.
It's a long mission.
10 hours, 26 minutes, and 54 seconds. Not 10 minutes, no, 10 hours, yep.
That makes more sense.
Ben's been here for
Why would it tell you the milliseconds? Right? Yeah, you're not that fast. You're not fucking Sonic.
Ben's been here for like 10 hours, nonstop. He died a million times for...
What do you think, Omega?
Sensors jammed. Real Eggman ID not possible.
We'll just have to find out, won't we?
What's the matter?
I gotta say, I think it's kind of ridiculous how much bus size Rouge has. Flying creature.
Yo, shut the hell up, bro. Without the bus size, my 13 to 15 year old life would be very, very not cool.
15 to 23 year old life.
No, I cut back a little bit of Rouge. I can't find any more new stuff. All of it the same. But from 15 to whatever age I said beforehand, cut back to. Yeah, whatever I said, I can't remember. It was good.
DeviantArt.
It's not the same, dude. Because that's what
it's fucking Sonic fanart.
It's DeviantArt. That's where it's Sonic.
Sorry, Ben.
That's
go looking for Sonic.
That's
porn.
Too much for me, my friend. I can't go from my Rouge porn and look at like cream porn. I'm gonna be like, oh god. I don't want to have a chance to see cream on my screen.
Why? What's cream?
Yeah, or we like her like taking down a big one. Yeah, I can't see.
Where you thought like cream like the little girl kind of thing?
She is a little girl. Yeah, the Cray the Bug, the Bug Rabbit. Yeah.
No,
it's not vanilla though. Because it's coming out of Eggman's wanglet, and that's not vanilla.
Is the vanilla a character, or are you talking about
Yeah, vanilla's a character, yes. Vanilla's a character, yes.
Vanilla is Cream's mother.
Oh.
She gets. If she follows that trend, she's gonna be banging hot. She's gonna be banging hot. I can't do it though. I can't
do it. You wanna see like 26-year-old
Cream
Rabbit?
I can't do it. Yeah, it's like they make her super buff for some reason, or like her.
She's be lifting Sonic.
Yeah, I don't know why. Like sometimes I see it and she's just like, the character's like super buff, but like hot. It's like, why is she hot? Buff hot? I don't get it. Cool.
Empowerment.
Yeah, like she has a six pack and she's naked. Why? Why?
Well, how else would you see the six pack?
Really, that was a wolf. But why though? Why did he need a six pack? Bro, Brett probably gave her those six packs. every time she stand up, she gained like one penis and one fucking pack. That's why she doesn't stand up that much. No, this is how you ruin a woman ship on YouTube. There's only like three in there, so it's fine. That's how you ruin it.
It's actually pretty funny. I got 84% of viewers are males. For my views.
By the way, girls on YouTube, if anyone's.
If any girls actually watch
this. Yeah, find this! I don't mean it.
And Ben just fucked up.
I guess I don't mean it though.
No,
oh, sorry. Yes. Yes. Women's rights. Yeah, women's rights. Not needed. Not needed. You know what they're needed?
Whoa, man. We were talking about DeviantArt and good fan fiction. You're the one to bring up Fur Faction or whatever it's called.
Fur Faction? Wow, I didn't know there was a faction first.
There probably is. Let's be real.
Fur Faction. Yeah, you gotta have the fur knock.
Fur
code. You know the fur. Fur code knock? Nope, they're not.
The fur Reich.
Yeah, it's like, it's knock knock. It's the door knock is three knocks, a wolf, and a bark. There you go. and a dragon. And then you're good to go. You know what I mean?
I don't think Sam got
it. Whatever dragon is.
I think Sam got it, Beth.
Yeah, whatever dragon is. It's three knocks, and you get to bark. You gotta bark like a dog, meow like
roaring
a cat.
Dragon.
And roaring dragon. Isn't right? Isn't that supposed to have what happens, right?
That's bad.
I don't know.
Man, come on. You've been on the websites, bro.
Yeah, come on, man. You hang out, you talk to Matt more than both of us combined. Yeah.
I don't even think Matt knows the shit.
No, Matt would know.
Maybe. I know. He's
debatable.
Yeah.
He goes to Fur Club, so like, I'm pretty sure
he went to FurCon, so yeah, he's pretty far in there.
Ben!
That was supposed to auto-lock on it.
Ben!
No, like, seriously, that was
Stop
supposed
that.
To auto-lock on it.
Stop that!
I'm not even angry.
Ben!
Ben, you're not supposed to
auto-lock
on
it. That's stupid. Walk up to it, Ben!
No kidding. I think 90% of people.
People who don't want these Let's Play to be more episodes than it should be. Which already is, because we have to do almost two parts of one episode. Three parts of one episode.
You're just gonna run each, like, team side by side.
That'd be really interesting, but now.
It's too much work. The computer would be like, ugh!
Be like, no, well, I could do it. It's not like I'm lazy or anything, but it's just like...
You are lazy.
No, what are you talking about?
Dalton 9 is super lazy.
Yeah, that's right. Yeah. No, but it's just like... It would ruin it, kind of thing. It ruined the effort of me doing this game four times. If I'm just gonna put like each it's only been like 10 episodes long, but it's because everyone's doing the same mission at the same time.
I mean, that'd be a new way to see it then. That would be really cool upgrade. Do the one episode per day. You can get that different guy. You know what I mean?
Destroy
the robot. I even know, like, right down the mill. Oh, no. Good. Yeah. Talk about how this game
is fucking awesome.
So awesome that
Ben, suicide is the answer. Because we want to be here longer.
Yeah, man. Don't you want to make this episode an hour long? Come on, man. The only way he can do this is by jumping off again.
Oh god, sorry guys.
Sims dying.
Got it. He's like pointing my hand right now. I'm pointing my hand at Mark and Ben because Ben only has Mucinex on him. On him, right? Because he's right.
No, he actually
right.
He planted on you a while ago.
Oh yeah, you're right. You're right. It's
in, he's been waiting for you to ask this one again.
Where'd you put it?
I'll take it from here. It's
there it is. There it is.
Alright.
Natural. Mucinex doesn't work either for me either on the first one, isn't it?
What?
Mucinex doesn't help me at all. It's the worst.
What are you talking about, coughing it up?
No, the Mucinex, whatever it's called, helps with Mucinex up.
Yeah. It stiffens it.
Not stiffens it.
You get cystic fibrosis because of Mucinex.
That's weird. Like, I took it in California, it didn't help me at all, really.
What?!
Alright guys, you gotta pause. We gotta pause here,
no.
Guys. You sure?
No,
you gotta admit, that one was not my fault.
Man, it's your fault. She wasn't using Rouge.
You gotta play safe, man. I know you love Shadow, but Shadow's not good.
Shadow's the death of you in this area.
Yeah, Shadow's gonna be death of you, man.
I'll show you all!
Ben, you can show us when you're... Oh, Ben, you can show us when you're all...
Mega Man.
Not Shadow. I'll take it from here! She's taking our advice. He understands that Shadow's not the greatest. He's not the ultimate life here.
Okay. Ah! I did it!
Wow.
What'd you do?
Dodged some shit. He dodged some shit. He does that shit.
Alright, okay. Alright,
okay. You can't do anything when you're doing that.
I'll take it from here. Smash them.
You got this.
I'll take it from here.
Annihilate charge. Annihilate charge.
So does Omega still have an animal inside of him, or is he like a legit robot? See, Ben, this is what happens when you play a Shadow. You just jump around, jump. They jump around.
Jump.
Yeah.
That last one really wasn't my fault.
Oh, listen, Ben, where'd you go?
Why
don't you use Chaos Lord?
Take this.
Chaos Control, Ben.
Take this. He wants to use it for later. See, when that happens, man, it's scary to say. This game doesn't have that, you know, like the thing where it's like, alright, there's an imaginary wall, you know what I mean? This game is like, if you, you know.
You know, but I do like those games that actually don't have invisible walls for platforms like this.
Yeah, but
you gotta have really good control.
Yeah, but then you feel like, hey! Still. You know I don't mean it, but you know, as...
It's his own fault!
The proof is in the pudding.
No, it wasn't my fault.
Not that last time.
But Ben, the only reason the last time happened is because you did it the first time.
Yeah, fuck up the first time. Why are there notes?
So musical notes come in healing aspect?
Music heals the soul.
Annihilate. Unless you even run for a fucking mallet.
Annihilate charge, fire. Annihilate charge.
Level up.
It is Spike, so...
Smash them all!
No.
I'll take it from here.
Can Ben finally get through this?
No.
Check
out the next
time. Roll
down. Annihilate.
Fire.
Annihilate charge.
Ben knows this, and this is where he's about to fall off of it. I mean, that move works just well. Does as well, you know? That's what I was right there. But there,
to the Pharaoh guy.
Thank you.
I have so much. Ben, you've been here for like 4 hours, Ben. Jesus Christ. 4 hours, 13 minutes, and 29 seconds, Ben. Jesus Christ. We've been here for a whole day now. I've grown my 5 o'clock shadow beard.
Grow a beard?
I know! I'm telling you about growing the ability to grow a beard.
He turned white on us! His pigment has left his...
What?
Okay, so there are...
Did the hammer get you? The mallet?
Yeah, I think so.
The guys that do like the old musical arts, and when they flip over, they can completely overwhite.
This is the ultimate. Knock on wood, by the way, all this didn't get recorded.
No, it's getting recorded.
No, it's like, we thought it recorded, but it'd be like, it's recorded.
Oh,
first,
yeah.
And it's like, chunk of this nothingness, and it'd be like, chunk of this.
A couple of episodes were just...
Yeah.
So... I don't know if you've actually been catching up with the recent episodes of Sonic, DX. But it goes from there is kind of a jump.
Because Marcus is dubbed and counts so good.
No, it wasn't count. No, it's no problem counting. It literally didn't record. It went from, I don't know if it didn't record or if I just lost the episode or something. But it went from Ben clearing something in DX to Sonic to suddenly Sonic and Tails are on the plane.
No! I refuse that death!
To Sonic and Tails on the plane. So I was like, fuck! And I looked so hard, but I...
Good point.
I could still get it done before day after tomorrow. I gotta make sure I get the next Darkseid Chronicles. Just watch this.
Did we pull that up? Is that Resident Evil game you wanted?
The archives? Yeah. Really? No, we didn't. It's pretty cheap too. It'll probably be there in a week or two when we go back. Or if anything, when you go pick up it was under $5. Ben, ring his life, ring his love.
What day is today?
What?
What day is today? Like, the 12th?
Today is Tuesday, well, Monday the 5th.
And your game comes on the 13th, right?
Yep, and my game comes on the 16th.
The 13th would be what? Like, date-wise?
I don't have my count.
So even though Frozen Key comes today, can you use a kill even though Frozen? Alright, remember too, Ben, you only have 10 lives. You only have 10 lives. You have 2 lives left, Ben. So fuck it. Is it? You had 10.
Oh, I thought Ben was saying funny. And I was like, how is it funny, Ben? Having 2 lives is very serious.
It is funny. So, you know how Ben works on the system of, what's the word,
I'll take it from here!
Yes. He does better when I'm stressed out.
Yeah. All right.
Chaos control.
That's why you're building up to. Okay. Makes it a little bit easier.
Makes it a lot easier. That's a bit. I don't think they're gonna spawn. So you can't stand up. So why didn't you do this before, Benjamin? If that's really your real name.
Aaron. Aaron.
Yeah.
Smash them all! Annihilate John. Fire. Bacon ready.
John. Fire. Are you immune to damage when you do that thing?
What thing?
He's doing his combo thing for those, for...
I don't think so.
Omega.
I don't think so. This game won't be that nice.
Oh, the game nice.
Yeah, I'm doing nice.
Their colors!
This is crazy.
Shooting practice.
Yeah, this is going to be the longest, final, not even final stage, you know what I mean? And it's gonna do.
Doctor, stop this senseless fight.
You underestimated us, haven't you?
You're gonna fall, man. You're gonna fall.
And you're gonna fall. This is all right.
Can't do this over again. Mark's gonna scream at you.
I think Sam would be doing anything else. Technically, you're wasting Sam's dollar at this point.
You're wasting my dollar! No!
Now you're less serious.
Everything's
calm. Like, fuck it, I got this!
Like, calm and calm.
Chaos control!
I'm not.
Chaos control.
Just for that one?
Don't get too excited, boys. Those were the easy ones.
But there's a girl in there. It's the end of the fucking mission, Sam! It's over!
I know.
Alright, guys, it's the end of the episode. Make sure to like and subscribe. We'll see you next time. It's 27.
He's still got an A, though, taking 5 hours, 55 minutes, and 98.
I got an A on that.
5 hours, man.
I think the cutscene.
End it.
I think the cutscene. Cutscene, Ben? No? Yes? End it. Jedi? Can I? Should I? I don't know.
Wait.
It's a whale!
Hey guys, it's a space whale.
It's space whale.
Even if I'm not real, I'm still the ultimate life form. Shadow the Hedgehog.
Alright, pause it.
So edgy.
There he is! We'll be back!
Hey guys, thanks for watching today's episode. Make sure to check out the previous episode by clicking the annotation. If you want to see the next one, make sure to click that annotation. If you haven't seen my other series, make sure to click the videos above. Thank you very much. See you next time.
Walk on target, man!
Through my sewers. Bring her in! Let me go! I detest violence. Gods, I leave this